Did you know? 25 lesser-known facts about the Eiffel Tower. 1. Gustav Eiffel, the tower's designer, also designed the internal structure of the Statue of Liberty. 2. The tower was originally intended to be a temporary structure, built for the 1889 World's Fair in Paris. 3. When it was built, the Eiffel Tower was the tallest man-made structure in the world, standing at 1,063 feet, 324 meters, tall until 1930, when it was surpassed by the Chrysler Building in New York City. 4. During World War I, the Eiffel Tower was used to jam German radio communications. 5. In 1912, a man named Franz Reichelt attempted to fly from the Eiffel Tower using a homemade parachute. He died in the attempt. 6. In 1925, a man named Leon Collett jumped off the Eiffel Tower wearing a suit with a parachute built in. He survived the jump and later performed similar stunts around the world. 7. The Eiffel Tower is made of over 18,000 pieces of iron and weighs over 10,000 tons. 8. The tower has a secret apartment on its third floor, which was used by Gustav Eiffel as his personal office. 9. The Eiffel Tower was painted yellow when it was first built, before being painted its now iconic brownish-red color. 10. The Eiffel Tower is painted every 7 years, using 60 tons of paint. 11. In 1923, Frenchman Albert Londres set up a printing press in the tower and published a daily newspaper for a week. 12. In 1929, the Eiffel Tower was used as a backdrop for a surrealist fashion show featuring designs by Salvador Dali and Elsa Schiaparelli. 13. The tower was the site of the first ever radio transmission in France, sent by Gustav Eiffel himself in 1898. 14. The Eiffel Tower has been used as a billboard for advertising over the years, including for Citroën cars in 1925, Perrier Water in 2000, and Airbnb in 2016. 15. In 1960, a fire broke out in the Eiffel Tower's television transmitter, causing extensive damage to the tower. It was later repaired and restored. 16. During the tower's construction, a worker fell from the first level and was saved by his safety harness. He went on to become the first person to cross the English Channel by airship. 17. The Eiffel Tower was almost dismantled in 1909, but was saved because it proved useful as a telecommunications tower. 18. The tower's elevators were originally powered by hydraulic pistons, and were later replaced by electric motors in 1899. 19. In 1910, French aviator Charles Godefroy flew his plane through the Eiffel Tower's arches in a dangerous stunt. 20. In 1983, a team of French mountain climbers scaled the Eiffel Tower without ropes or safety equipment. 21. The Eiffel Tower has inspired the construction of many similar towers around the world, including the Blackpool Tower in England, the Tokyo Tower in Japan, and the CN Tower in Toronto, Canada. 22. The Eiffel Tower was the tallest structure in France until the completion of the Millau Viaduct in 2004. 23. In 2019, the Eiffel Tower underwent a major renovation project that included the installation of solar panels on its roof. 24. The tower's construction took 2 years, 2 months, and 5 days, and involved the work of over 300 workers. 25. The Eiffel Tower is the most visited paid monument in the world, with an estimated 7 million visitors per year. Did you learn anything new from this video? If so, and you want to discover more uncovered facts from around the world, please like, subscribe, and leave comments about what other subjects you would like to learn more about.